Welcome back, Digipeeps, to Surviving with Friends with Reality's Mark and Scorch Candy. We're about to head out on the next main story quest mission, and let's welcome back Scorch Candy. Welcome back, Candy. How you going?
I'm going very well, thanks, Mark. How are you?
I'm good. You looking forward to Christmas? Or did you have a good Christmas? Because this will probably be coming out after Christmas.
Yeah, look, Christmas came early for me this year.
Oh, really?
My Elite controller came in the mail, like a small mini shipment that I pre-ordered from EB Games. They called me out first. Tell me to come get it. There was only three. So, you know, other than that, it was going to be backlogged until May next year. So I'm pretty happy to get the
bonus. Bonus, getting it before Christmas. Awesome.
Yep.
That's fantastic. Any plans for New Year's?
Study.
Study, yeah, that's good. Study's good.
I'm a masochist like that.
Now you gotta be a masochist at something.
Yeah.
So, should we kick this pig?
Yes, we should. Let's do it.
Let's kick it.
We have two. Well, there's only one mission to do, so let's do that.
Yeah. Yes. Well, I'm gonna stick with the same. I'm gonna have the Terminator Hero Guard and Domides, as always.
Yep. I'm gonna... Ooh, should I take my Talus? No, the Dreadnought's too good. It's too good.
So he ruled in that last round.
Yeah, he did. Alright, let's do it.
Let's roll. Yeah, so I have no plans for New Year's. I'll probably be recording more videos for YouTube. Not going out and partying. A bit old for that shit now. No, not really. I just have nobody to go out with.
Oh, you can't get invited out.
Well, it's not the fact that not getting invited out. I literally have nobody to go out with. All of my friends that are in my same age bracket are either married with kids or jet-setting off around the world.
Yeah, fair enough. Because you're old, Mark. You're old.
I ain't old. I'm just middle-aged.
Tell me, what was Abraham like? Was he cool or... No.
Oh, Moses was cooler. You know, he no, I'm not even going to try and make a joke out of that. It's not going to be funny. I'm not a comedian.
Remember,
I can't
kids,
make good jokes.
Know your limits.
Okay. No, it's more knowing when people are going to laugh at you or with you.
Holy crap. Look at that Dreadnought go.
I know, he's a boss.
Look at him!
Has he got wheels on his feet or something? Take out the snipers first.
There we go. Take advantage.
That Dreadnought could easily enter into a roller derby.
Looks like my guys are gonna die.
Alright, I'll leave the snipers, hang on.
Yeah, all of my guys died. That wasn't the greatest of times. I usually cap that point.
Well, I'll cap the point and you take out that sniper tower. There we go, it's the two snipers that are killing us.
Yeah. Getting my space marines back. And the Terminate squad.
So careful that they don't get sniped by that other sniper tower first.
Yeah. Building's gonna collapse.
Excellent. Wish my Terminators moved as fast as that damn Dreadnought.
Should I get the Cyclone missile launcher or the assault cannon?
I don't know, man. I'm thinking the Cyclone missile launcher might be more advantageous for large groups of troops.
Yeah, right, actually, I'm gonna get Cyclone missile launcher for the first one, probably. Assault cannon for the next one.
Sounds good.
Alright. I think the next game we
just
should
picking
play,
up the rec points.
We should do it on the hardest difficulty, by the way, because, like,
yes,
yeah, your audience doesn't like seeing death, but we've not actually lost
the mission. No, I imagine the audience would probably be quite happy to see me get my ass kicked.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. You go the other way, because you should be able to handle that with your gun.
Okay. Careful with that sniper, man.
Oh shit. That guy just got mauled.
Sorry, YouTube, got a bit
right,
of
I'm gonna call in another pop cap.
Throat.
I'm gonna push forward with all my guys.
You have, I am on the way.
An ally yeah, right.
has taken a victory point.
Well, that ally won't have it for long.
Still the invaders persist.
Wait, ally, not an enemy. Sorry, misheard that.
As long as the webway gate remains really concealed, stand we'll call in, help. In order to
Rafe Lord.
Not so arrogant, oh dear.
You right or do you need a hand?
No one for the eye shall see. Okay. Missile barrage. Here we go.
You're right over there.
Okay, let's do another one.
Candy, you good?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good. I got two squads of Terminators.
We got a Wraith Lord coming at me.
That missile barrage is definitely worth it though.
Sweet.
Alright.
Come on, Diomedes.
Last one.
Ooh, Rayfuller just picked the Terminator up by the neck.
Did he?
Yeah, he picked him up by the neck, slammed him down and killed him. And he just stabbed another one through the chest.
Alright, I need to pull back into the center because I'm losing guys.
Yeah, I just lost my Terminator honor guard, so I'm pulling back too. Fucking Rayfuller, man.
Yeah, looks like I managed to call in your Terminator assault squad. Are you gonna have any Terminators left?
Are you leaving me just with Diomedes, you bastard?
I... maybe. It's we'll see. You shall arrive soon. Alright, two assaults. Assaults for sure.
Woo!
Okay, you still get the Terminator squad.
Thank goodness. I don't think we should split our forces on this section. There's too many guys coming from both directions.
That'd be fine. What are you talking about?
I had a Wraith Lord obliterate three Terminators without breaking a sweat.
Oh, okay, well, maybe not fine then, but, you know,
I am on the
I've got some Terminators. This should be alright. You know, after all the times they die.
Yeah, fair enough. Whatnot. That Wraith Lord, man, he literally picked up one of my Terminators by the neck, slammed him on the ground and killed him, and then stabbed the other two through the heart. I shall
arrive soon. Yeah, look, that's not the best of times, I'm not gonna lie.
It was the worst of times, it was the best of worst of times.
Exactly.
Like, he went full Game of Thrones on them, like, literally, just knock them down, stab them in the chest.
Yeah, maybe get it in there.
Oh, I'm in there. Die, Wraith Lord.
There we go, that only took a while. Oh look, here's my other Terminators. Be good. Yeah, kill these guys over here. Let's take this secondary objective as well.
Yes. I have to move quickly, there's snipers on the high ground.
There we go. I think I'm out of the Terminators, maybe? No, I'm not.
There's a webway gate up here and another Wraith Lord just came in. Yeah, I think Sparrow, I need some hand with this rifle, man.
So I've cleared this area here near the fallback point. If you need to fall back at all.
Yeah, I probably will. We should not be here. I'm gonna fall back. Watch your Terminators that are up there.
Alright. That's not the greatest of times.
No, we need to keep an eye out for this webway gate. He keeps popping in and out and bringing this bloody Wraith Lord back.
Yeah, that's really not the greatest of times, not gonna lie. Alright. Let me reinforce my guys. Hang on. There we go. Got it. Should be able to kill that guy.
Yeah. Thankfully the Terminator Honor Guard don't cost anything to recall when they die.
I'm not gonna lie, in the tabletop that Wraith Lord would have died a lot sooner. Although he is toughness 8 versus Thunderhammer strength 9. So 3's to wound, yeah, he would have died. Probably.
Yeah, but as we discussed in the last one, it's like
hitting on fours,
the tabletop rules are good to follow, but when you've got
he might have actually survived.
But it's like I said, well, like we discussed in the last one, it's all good and well to have the tabletop rules in the computer game, but in tabletop it's turn-based, and here they're constantly moving.
Yeah.
So the variables change.
Well, like, they technically move and attack at the same rate as the tabletop, it's like, instead of having only 5 turns in the game, you have like 300, sort of thing.
Yeah, and there's also, careful north of us, there's a Falcon anti-grav tank behind those ruins.
Putting missiles in quick. Good position. Don't mind if I do.
Just gonna capture this command post.
Alright. I'm gonna go kill the tank. And of course, my Terminator missed horrendously. Oh well.
I'm trying to capture this base before they kill my guys. Hang on. I'm getting us a closer fallback point.
Oh dear.
Coming. Dreadnought can be recalled if you want him.
All yours, buddy.
Thanks. There's a sniper behind the base, so watch out.
Yeah, it'd be right.
Check out those diamond easies. Wow. He's right in the
Holy
gap in the front
crap.
Of the tank.
Damn. Not gonna lie, that happened really quick. Alright, we need to take
it
this
did.
Point here.
So well, because the Thunderhammer, remember? It gets bonus damage there. Against vehicles. Look at that, 2 hits from Diomedes took most of that tank's health.
Yeah. Alright, need to say that.
The Thunderhammer's glorious.
They know the science of war, but not of the art. It's beautiful.
They're what, sorry? That wreck point.
Alright. Brilliant.
I say we go up this way.
I say we go up here, yeah. What about there?
And cap that extra point and then move along the top. We have enemy targets.
I miss full 10-man squad to Terminators. Oh, that's badass. Get my Dreadnought.
Yeah, I got a Terminator that moves as fast as yours too.
Yeah, it was a universal speed boost tool.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, Terminators or Dreadnought? I'll go with the Dreadnought.
So good. I'll get assault squads. Assault squad marines.
That's cool, you do that. They got the heavy weapons, so why not?
Not following you, but whatevs.
I don't know why, but he is following and he's doing some damage.
All of them are following you, actually. Whatever.
Well, I'm not controlling them, I'll let you know that. They're just voluntarily following their commander. Yeah, I'm leaving the Dreadnought as a merely Dreadnought too.
Yeah, I'll just leave it. Seems to be more effective this game with melee.
Well, I just figured I'd leave him melee because the two hero units I've got are melee as well.
Yeah, exactly. Basically, in the original game with all squads, I always took melee squads like Thaddeus, Tarkus. I put up for melee. Obviously, yeah. Force Commander.
I'm not a huge fan of the jump, the assault troopers. The ones with the jump jets and the chain swords, because they're weak, actual in health wise.
Yeah. I personally always found like the range to be really inadequate.
Yeah, it is a little bit. But weirdly enough, like in this game, for some reason, the ranged units tend to have a higher health tolerance, so they can tank more, which is really weird that they would.
Yeah, that's true.
You'd think it'd be the other way around.
We missed a building full of people. Gotta kill them.
Yeah, it's back across the room, man. Unless you want to teleport, you're not gonna reach it.
No, these things.
Only half those missiles from those Terminators made it across, the rest hit the building.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so my guys are all... Yeah, they're killing them. Oh, you can actually just go straight across. Never mind.
Oh, you can. Excellent. Thought it was deeper than that.
Alright. You push up the back, I want to make a main assault here.
Okay. I feel like your Terminators with the whirlwind rockets on their shoulders would be like, do you even shoulder bra?
Yeah, exactly. Alright, I'm putting pots in. Prepare for mass warp jump. Oh, these buggers.
Warp jump! Oh, he jumps all over the damn map, this retard.
Yeah. I am losing Terminators quite rapidly.
Yeah, there was a sniper squad, it's gone now, you should be right. That missile barrage, bruh.
Sound strike, bud.
Plasma cannon.
Okay, I know where they are.
Yeah, he's back down the bottom. He's quite annoying, this boss. He jumps all over the place.
I have a wee surprise for them.
Well, they certainly surprised my Dreadnought. Bloody Wraith Guard, man. Same as plasma rifles on the Space Marines.
Yeah.
Rip through that armor.
Alright, check out where the council is, by the way. Have a quick look.
Using up all them rec points, bro.
Have fun. Yes, I did just spam rec points. Don't judge me.
I'm not judging, it's a good tactic. It's just lots of rec points. I was going to request another Dreadnought. Apparently we're easy. Blind murderous fools, okay. And I'm okay with that.
Next time we're just spamming Dreadnoughts.
Why not?
The Terminators. We're just using Dreddies.
Dreddies! With that speed boost, man. The hey, look, pod. Drop pod! That speed boost, bro. We got two heavy weapons out of that mission, a heavy bolter and a... Soundstripe, Pattern, Plasma Cannon. That was not bad pickups. Well, it'll be better pickups if we're actually using the Hero Squad. And I just realised I went into a whole spiel about how good those weapons we pickups we got and realised I wasn't pressing the button to talk to you.
Yep.
Alright, do we want to take the Dreadnought upgrade? Or the War Gear or the tank?
What's the Dreadnought upgrade?
Because it'll allow access to the the Space Marine Predator tank, or give us multi-melter on the Dreadnought.
You pick, I'm not fast.
I feel like if we're going to spam Dreadnoughts, we might want to take the multi-melter upgrade, because it's good against vehicles.
Yeah, right, let's do that.
And the Ancient got a level up.
Hang on.
I feel like he should take Unshakable. Makes him immune to most types of knockback, and if he's not in deployed, then Tactical Marines gain that bonus.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, so, what should we get for the Ancient?
We just picked up two heavy weapons on that pickup, and they're not in the weapons list. Did you scrap them or something?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Be like that then.
Yeah.
I think the Ancient should take Unshakable.
I got Unshakable for the Tactical Marines. Yeah.
Yeah, excellent.
Good times. What can Cyrus do for us when we level him up?
Well, there's not much he can do for us because we don't use him.
Oh, whatever.
Alright, well, that's that episode for us, guys. If you like this episode, smash that thumbs up button. If you have any input on our discussion on tabletop versus on digital Warhammer, then drop a comment in the comment section, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.